What's going on, guys? All right, let's continue.
Hold, I gotta go back.
We can't outrun them all the way to Jackson. We need to barricade that door.
Tommy, we cannot stay here. The horses ain't making it all that way.
My friends are at a mansion just north of here. It's fenced in. We have the whole perimeter secure.
It's a Baldwin, please. I could work.
All right, I'll get the door.
All right, you ride with me. Come on.
Come on, man.
Come on!
This is gonna be tense. Go, 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 go. Zombie's about to break through. Let's go.
What about this one? When I was 12, I found a skateboard. And I tried to get on it. And it shot right out from underneath me.
Wait, how did you get the scar?
I fell on my knife. Okay. A chemical burn. I died myself. Cover a bite mark? Right here. I got jumped by an infected when I was 14. And turns out I'm immune, so it healed with a ring of fucked up teeth marks and cysts and...
Ow!
Fuck you.
Hey!
I told you a real fucking story.
Oh. I did tell you a real fucking story!
Oh, you want a bite mark? Did you hear that?
Jesse? Just stay there, okay?
Are you okay?
Just will
What's
you wait,
going on?
Please? What? Just turn around! What are you doing?
Are you kidding me? You're supposed to be on patrol.
There's a blizzard outside.
Is that weed?
Why are you here?
People are counting on you, you get that? What we do matters.
Well, then why aren't you at the fucking lookout?
Because Tommy and Joel didn't show up.
What do you mean?
We waited for them for an hour. I was looking for their horses when I saw lights.
Maybe they just went back to town. Without being replaced, no way.
Uh-oh.
How much of their region have you covered?
Something's going on.
Then we split up. Go at it from different sides, and we can cover the whole thing in a few hours.
I don't like you riding solo. We don't know what's out there.
Exactly. What if they need help?
Okay, I'll head west. Dina can take south, and you come from the east, but be smart about it, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah. Can I talk to you for a minute?
You want to get those saddles off?
No, no.
It's all right. We'll just ride out the storm and we'll get here.
Oh, got any brushes or a towel or anything?
We were nothing but lucky.
You have no idea.
How'd y'all get electricity in here?
Where the fuck have you been?
There are solar panels on the roof.
Who are these people?
How long y'all been here?
Since yesterday.
Yesterday?
Yep.
What are y'all doing out this way?
It's very fishy. It's way too fishy.
You two live nearby?
We do. A few hours down the hill. Y'all should come back with us, restock before we head out.
Appreciate it. I'm Mel, by the way.
Tommy. This is my brother.
Joe. Y'all act like you heard of us or something.
Because they have.
Oh, fuck. No. Joel! Son of a...
Nora? All clear?
He's out. Put him against the wall.
Tommy!
I think he shot gun to the leg, man. What the hell? Who are you guys?
Joel Miller.
Who are you?
Guess.
Why don't you say whatever speech you got rehearsed? Get this over with.
Oh, man. Oh, his leg, man. Holy shit. That's no joke.
Do it.
Man, that looks gnarly. Holy. What, a golf club? Seriously?
Stupid old man. You don't get to rush this.
Ah! Ooh. That's a crack. Man. Oh.
Joel! Tommy!
Oh,
shit.
Oh, Ellie, you're here.
Get down there.
All right. Okay, let's go. Let's go save Joel.
Please be okay. Joel! Tommy!
Alright, come on, come on. Where's the path to the house?
Okay.
Okay, I think this is the place. Shit, man. Come on, Joel. Hold on. Hold on. Come and get you.
Where's
anything else here?
Joel.
Hold on.
Shit. Fuck.
Stone there. Okay. Okay, there's nothing here. All right, let's go save Joel. Oh, you son of you bitch.
Get her down!
Get off me!
Get her hand! Get the fuck off me!
Bitch! You got her! Look, you got her!
You little okay. Shit.
You're gonna fucking die!
Going on.
Let him go.
Who is that?
Let him
she
go.
Snuck in.
Why aren't you posted up outside?
We didn't think anyone was gonna show up.
What the hell did you expect? We gotta get out of here before the whole town's on top of us. You're done.
You want what I want, right?
End it. Now.
No. Let him go. Joel.
Joel. Get up. Joel, fucking get up!
Oh man, he's
please
so
stop.
Beaten up.
Oh. Please don't.
You Joel, little shit, you're gonna die. Up. Fucking run.
No!
That's gotta be painful. Losing someone right in front of you.
Hey.
Hey.
Could I sit down, please? Marie wants to make sure you're eating.
She can't stop us.
To have the guys that we would need to do this smart, we'd be leaving Jackson vulnerable.
So they just get to get away with this?
Nobody wants that.
Yeah, but that's what's happening.
What if we get hit by hunters again?
Is this you talking or is this her?
It's a valid point.
If it were you or me, Joel would be halfway to Seattle already.
No, he wouldn't.
He absolutely fucking would be.
Well, we don't even know for certain that they're from Seattle.
Washington Liberation Front. That's what you said was on those patches.
What if they stole those jackets?
That's...
What the WLF move?
What are you doing? You know what? I'm leaving tomorrow. And if you want to come with me, great.
You have no idea what you're walking into. You don't know how large that group is, how armed.
I don't care. You can't talk me out of this.
Give me a day to talk to Maria. Okay? There's gotta be some folks you can spare.
And if she won't budge?
Well, I'll figure something out. One day. Please.
Oh boy, that was heavy. Yeah.
Stop at his house before we leave. We just have to pick something up. Okay.
I couldn't get to the horses. Looks like Tommy took one. Now Maria's got the stables locked down.
Fucking Tommy. We'll figure something else out on the way. A car or a horse or something.
Okay.
This makes getting to Seattle a lot harder.
Then it's gonna be harder.
You can still change your mind, you know.
I know.
Just don't want you to feel like you have to.
Ellie. You go.
I go.
End of story.
You need to get your backpack.
I hid it by the east gates. I figured we'd want to slip out that way.
Joel. Hands are shaking.
Hey. What do you need? I can go get it. I wanna do it. Okay. I'm okay. Come on. I'll hang out down here. Thanks.
So, what is it that I need to get again? Let's have a look around the house then. An owl mug. Ooh, bunch of horses, Old West. Guitar. Joel really like horses. Sarah. Her daughter. His daughter, I mean. This. It's a revolver.
Everything okay?
All his jackets. Maria.
Maria, I'm headed to Seattle. I wish I could let it go, but I can't. I have to bring these people to justice. Ellie's gonna try to come after me, but stop her. Take her guns, lock up the horses, maybe lock her up. Buy me some time so I can end this. Love you always, Tommy. He's gonna get himself killed.
He should have taken me with him. You should have given us a group to go after those fuckers.
I wish I could.
You gonna try to lock me up?
I'd prefer that you stay.
That's not gonna fucking happen.
I prefer that you stay, but I know you better. You going with her?
Yeah.
So you're just gonna sneak out of here?
Yeah.
On foot?
Yeah.
I told the stable to let you out with your horse. Grab some ammo, too.
Thank you, Maria.
Just, do me a favor and bring my dumbass husband home in one piece, please.
Wow. Maria's actually helping us.
All right. Get going. You're losing light.
Oh, Seattle.
This hunter was on top of him, drowning him, and Joel couldn't get to his gun. Jeez. Were you scared? Well, I didn't even think. I just ran in there, grabbed his gun, and shot the guy in the face. How old were you? 14. How old were you when you first killed someone? We talking infected? No. Fully conscious, non-fungal person. 10? Wow. What happened? Guy was coming at my mom. I stabbed him.
Wow.
Shit. You got me beat. Yeah, I'm a real badass. So how lost are we? We're not. Uh-huh. Hey, have a little faith. What about those crazy cannibals you said you and Joel ran into? They came after you guys once. Maybe these WLFs are connected to them.
Cannibals?
No. It didn't seem like the same group. Maybe those black market smugglers back in Boston? Do you not? Joel crossed a lot of people. I don't see the point in guessing. Okay. At least until we find out more information.
This area looks really nice. Kinda like it. Question is, how do we get out here?
Ellie, cars. Yeah, we're getting close. Start keeping an eye out. Got it.
Where's the bus stop?
Here we go.
There we are.
Guess I was wrong. Turns out you do know where you're going.
Is there a way to get in the trailer? No. Well, here. Can I get up from the top? Maybe something's in here. Oh yeah, there's definitely stuff in here.
Yes.
Starfire kids. Huh. Oh, nice. Got a map. This will be useful. All right.
Anything good in there?
Seeing that we just
Well, that's something.
Well, seeing that we just reached Seattle, I think this is a good spot to wrap up. So, I know that in this game there is some open world exploration stuff. You can sort of do in like certain areas. So, I'm guessing it would be in the next episode. So, next episode, yeah, we'll get to exploring Seattle, see what we can do there, see what we can find. And yeah, see you guys in the next episode. Bye.